Hey, this is Bill McMillan. We're back here at Capel Arena for another session of Chalk Talk with women's basketball coach Eva Patterson-Heath. And coach, as we look at some of the players, then the one that jumps out immediately has got to be Kristen Hanser, the transfer from UNC Wilmington. Averages 19 points a game. She's just been a great big wow for your team this season.
Absolutely. She is a complete student athlete, loves the game. She's playing with no cartilage in her knee, so she's not able to practice every day. But we know what we're going to get from her anytime she steps on the floor. It's all hard 100% of the time from her.
Yeah, she seems to really play with reckless abandon. We see her diving for loose balls, and she's in there in the paint mixing it up with the big girls and gets pounded to the floor, and she just get right back up again.
She seems to be a rubber band type player because she stretches herself to the limits, and then she pops right back into place.
You know, while she's the focal point of the offense, it seems like the girl that really sets the table is Akeisha Resper, who's really your point guard on the floor, your general, and does a great job of distributing the basketball and making sure the ball's in the right place at the right time.
Yes, Akeisha has stepped into a different role. Last year, she was our primary scorer, and this year we've asked her to be our point guard, and she's received that request and has moved forward with it and certainly does set the tone for us. She's a great on-ball defender, and she also can see the court very well. And so she runs the show for us. She makes us who we are.
That's great. You've got her at the top, and in the paint, you've got Shenanda Ashford, and she has just, she gets the tough rebounds, she scores the tough points, and she seems like she's really got a lot of heart and is playing with a lot of effort this season.
She does, and you know, she's a local kid. She graduated from E.E. Smith High School, and she played at East Carolina. She's also a transfer in for us. She was voted captain by her teammates, which speaks to her leadership ability. And she understands in that role that it's really not about her, but it's about making sure that her teammates are just carrying out the goals and objectives of the coaching staff. Shaq is what we call her. She can step out and knock down a three, and she's also a force on the inside.
So great player is Shaq Ashford. We talked a little bit about the big three, but is there a player or two that really have exceeded your expectations and really their past where you thought they would be at this point of the season and contributing more than you had hoped for, but pleasantly surprised?
Well, maybe not exceeded our expectations, but Tierra Coleman, we felt like she had the capabilities to play in the manner in which she's playing at this point. Rhea Robinson, our 6'4 center, went down with an ACL tear in early December and had surgery on December the 12th. And so we called on Tierra to step in and take her place. And she's performed in a manner that we were looking for her from the beginning, from her career here at Fayetteville State.
That's awesome. In spite of adversity, the Lady Broncos continued to lead the way in the CIAA. In our next session, we're going to talk about this weekend's games here at Capel Arena and preview the Johnson C. Smith game coming up next weekend in Charlotte. I'm Bill McMillan, and we'll be right back.